Look at this guy staying up a little bit.